السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. This is for Suzanne Metz. Suzanne Metz, that she said, I have a lot of money and I am smart. She didn't say that she's a drug dealer and an addict and a fraud, embezzling, tax evasion, all of the above, kidnapping, raping, drugging children, denying them the right of their father because they are Muslims. Brainwash my children, telling them against me, commit every crime just because of the pennies, the blood money that you all killed your stepmom for it and took it from Louisiana to South Carolina, so can break the trust. Okay, you criminals, it's time to just to put you, who you show who you are and expose you. Now let me see what the money is going to do and how smart you are. All right? Try to set me up with my son. Lie about Jennifer. Lie about how she died. If she is dead. All righty then. Again, my name is Muhammad Sha'ban. I am from Ummati Muhammad. You Google it. We don't get intimidated and we don't sit complacent when we see crimes committed against everyone and everything. You got it, Mitz? You got it? For your own sake, get it, please. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. You can call me anything you want. You scumbags. وأمتي محمد لا إله إلا الله محمد رسول الله. السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته.